Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning and welcome back to the Bears Den News. I'm Hayden Fagan, and today is Monday, March 6, 2023. Congratulations to RJ Nunn and Renee Howell for receiving their Microsoft Office Specialist Certification in Word 2019. Big college shout out today as Nate Ruppert has been accepted into Mercer University in Macon. Remember, if you have been accepted into a college or university, let us know here in the newsroom and we will feature you in a future broadcast. The next FFA meeting is set for Wednesday morning at 7:30 a.m. in Mr. Ratliff's ag room. The next student council meeting will be next Tuesday, March 14th at 7:50 in the Bear Conference Room. The annual PCHS teacher signing day will be Monday, May 1st. Any senior who plans to pursue teaching as a career may participate. Come by Ms. Amy Day's classroom 249 to sign up. South Georgia State College in Waycross and Douglas are waiving their application fee in March. Apply free at sgcsc.edu/apply. Any girl interested in trying out for spirit cheerleading, please sign up with Ms. Madison in the front office. All forms are due by March 23rd. Competition cheer tryouts will be held April 24th through the 27th from 3:30 to 5 o'clock in the PCHS cheer room. Please scan the QR code to save the date posters around campus to fill out the tryout form. Student council members who signed up to volunteer for Special Olympics should see Ms. Delaney in room 422 for permission slip in order to attend. These will be due back by March 24th. Don't miss the PCHS Theater Department's presentation of 12 Angry Jurors on Tuesday, March 7th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Admission is $5 at the door. Remember, all prom guests must be pre-approved by PCHS administration. To get a guest pre-approved, you must fill out the blue guest registration form that is located outside of Ms. Slusher's classroom 399. The registration form, a copy of the guest picture ID, and a fee must be turned into Ms. Slusher before March 31st. And now, Davis Bird with sports.
In sports, there are lots of sports tomorrow, not many today, but tennis travels to play Charlton County in Folkston tomorrow at 4 p.m. Also on the road, baseball travels to play Brantley County in Nahana at 6 p.m. in their first region game of the year. Later tomorrow evening, soccer travels to play Tatnall with the girls kicking off at 5 and the boys following at 7. The weather today will be hot with a high of 82 and a low of 60. Not very windy with just 5 miles an hour out of the southeast and also a very small chance of rain. In addition to the heat, the humidity will be in excess of 90%, so pretty sweltering today. The sunset this evening will be at 6:31 with tomorrow's sunrise early at 6:49. Now let's take a look at what's cooking in the Bears Den Cafe today with Brianna.
In the Fresh Express line, ham and turkey subs with PB&J on crusts. In the Cake and Chicken line, original spicy or buffalo chicken sandwich. In the Bears Den line, barbecue sandwich. And the pizza line, pizza and cheeseburgers. Sides include green beans, chips, and side salad. For breakfast tomorrow, sausage links and hash browns. Toast with jelly, honey buns, PB&J on crust balls, and crackers. No birthdays today, but happy belated birthday from Sunday to Hanny Plata Ignacio. Today's quote of the day, we cannot solve our problems with the same thinking we used when we created them. The PBIS word of the month is relationship. Remember to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and as always, go Bears.